strengthening the muscles in their arm, for example.
Once you have an opportunity, you can control the resistance. You're driving down those three lanes that we talked about. We got out of that power lane. Now we're using the precision grips. We're going down three separate lanes at your choice. So you can actually feel that muscle resistance shifting around the entire tricep as it did the bicep. This works with every single muscle group. It works the shoulders exactly the same way next. It works the back the same way, the chest the same way. It's all about that rotation aspect. When you engage the forearm muscle by pushing it forward, rotating it over, we have movement. This movement is contracted and you know, tied into different muscle bellies as well. So that movement pushes through, throwing that punch.
Wow.
So how you feel?
Me? Tired, but really, really good.
Is that different than anything you've ever done?
Absolutely. I feel all, the most part that I feel is on the inner side of my muscles, which I never, ever, ever work with. Usually, like my biceps outside, my triceps is out on the outer side, but the inner side of my biceps and triceps, that's where I feel the most. And I love it. I love the way I look right now. Look at this.
Nice cut up too.
It goes, Look at my back. Look at this. I love it. I think I'm switching over to figure.
No, never.